The bodies were discovered at the Kamloops Indian Residential School, which opened in 1890 and closed in the late 1970s. The Catholic Church ran the school up until 1969.
Places where they were separated from their families and their communities. Places where they faced terrible loneliness. Places where they suffered unthinkable abuse. Today, some of the children who were found in Kamloops and who have yet to be found in other places across the country would have been grandparents or great-grandparents. They would have been elders, knowledge keepers, and community leaders. They are not. And that is the fault of Canada.
Thank you.